give me the next 3 to 4 minutes of your time, and I'll show you how to master classified fractions. My name is Don Sevcik, president of Math Celebrity, and today I'm going to walk you through how to figure out and classify fractions. So first, the problems you'll see will ask you to classify a fraction. An example is 3/5. There's 3 types of fraction classifications, and I'm going to walk you through the rules right now. But first, let's walk through the 3 fraction classifications. We've got proper, improper, and whole. Let's first look at proper fractions. The numerator is less than the denominator. This is how you identify a proper fraction. Or stated in other terms, the part is less than the whole. We call these proper fractions because these are the usual fractions we see in word problems, such as 3/7 of a pie or 5/6 of an hour. So again, the numerator, which is in red, is less than the denominator. And when you see that, we classify that as a proper fraction. 4/9 and 7/8. In all these examples, the numerator in red is less than the denominator in blue. Next, let's look at the rules for improper fractions. The numerator is greater than the denominator, so the exact opposite of a proper fraction. The part is more than the whole. Let's look at examples of improper fractions. Again, we've got the numerator in red and denominator in blue. 8/3 is improper since 8 is greater than 3. 9/5 is improper since 9 is greater than 5. And finally, 7/4 is an improper fraction since 7 is greater than 4. Finally, let's look at the 3rd classification of fractions, whole fractions. In this case, the numerator is equal to the denominator, or the part is the whole. We've got 3/3, 5/5, and 8/8. All of these are whole fractions because the numerator in red equals the denominator in blue. So those are the 3 types of fraction classifications. Now, down the road, you'll get more problems. And if you want help with explanations, you can use our Classify Fractions calculator. If you're on our site already, you know how to do this, but I'll show you. If you're coming to us and finding us first from YouTube, here's what you do. Go to mathcelebrity.com/calculator.php. Type in your classify fraction problem. So an example is classify 3/5, classify 9/4, classify 6/6. Just state the word classify followed by your fraction. And I will show you what that looks like now. So here is the calculator. If you're on the mathcelebrity.com website, you're going to go up here and you're going to type classify 3/5. And it's going to walk you through exactly what we did in the video. The nice thing about this, though, is you can type in any fraction on our calculator. Because 3, the numerator, is less than 5, we've got a proper fraction. But what if we had numerator greater than denominator? In this case, 6 is greater than 5, so this is an improper fraction. And finally, let's test the 3rd fraction classification. We'll do 5/5. 5 equals 5, so this is a whole fraction. So anytime you're struggling or you need help and you want to learn more about classified fractions, you just come into the search engine here, type classify followed by your fraction, and the calculator will explain everything for you step by step. So that concludes today's video. I want to thank you for watching, and I will see you in future videos.